Rating everything I ate at Dotonbori, Japan. Takoyaki, intense. Can't get more authentic than this.
Yakitori, 9/10.
Get the sweet sauce.
Gyoza, 1,000/10.
Best freaking gyoza ever, nothing can beat this. Burnt my tongue, dough lol, worth it.
Strawberry tang hulu, 100/10.
My fav dessert here. Kobe beef, 4/10. This stall is a tourist trap. Very expensive, but nothing
Dragon
special.
Ramen, 8/10.
Very authentic. The side dishes elevated the ramen. Excelsior cafe ice cream, 11/10. We'll still eat this even if the weather is freezing. Cone is the best part.
This is everything I ate at Dotonbori in Osaka, Japan. It's such a lively location filled with bright neon lights and street food. I mean, look how cool the 3D signage looks. First stop, I had to get the $5 takoyaki, which are Japanese grilled octopus balls. It was topped with a sweet sauce and mayonnaise and was so soft and gooey with a nice bite from the octopus. Next, I was so excited to try Kobe beef for the first time ever. It's quite expensive at $55 for 80 grams, but gosh, was it amazing. Each piece was incredibly succulent and I savored every bite. Moving on, I grabbed a $5 cheese coin. This has got to be one of the best cheese pulls I've done. I didn't expect the cheese to taste so good with the sweet pastry. I loved it. Next, I grabbed some $3 pork gyoza, which was tasty but could have been slightly crispier. Last but not least, I grabbed some $3 taiyaki, which is a Japanese fish-shaped cake. It had a really nice crispy pastry and a delicious red bean filling, which was not too sweet. I also tried the custard taiyaki, which was piping hot and so yummy.
Everything we ate at Dotonbori, 10 yen cheese coin, 9/10 sweet and salty. Takoyaki, 6/10 too soggy for meh. Steamed pork buns, 10/10 soft and meaty. Rikuros, 1,000/10 melt in your mouth. Takoyaki, 8/10, much better. Super hot. Pork gyoza, 1,100, so cheap plus so good. Conveyor belt sushi. 1,100 everything is super good.
Here's everything I ate at Dotonbori in Osaka, Japan. First up, we had to get the 10 yen cheese coin, and luckily there was a short wait. It's made with pancake batter and mozzarella, and this was cheesy perfection. Next up, the Kobe beef stand. I came here years ago, and it's just as good as I remember. This was my first time trying the dango dumpling with sweet soy sauce, and this was delicious. I can't believe I've never had this before. One thing I always get here is the takoyaki. They have a bunch of different stalls, and all of them are just as good. This time around, I got the one with poached egg, mayo, and green onion. You can't go wrong with the spice fried chicken skewer, and we got an okonomiyaki right after. The pancake is much thicker than the one in the States and is a lot more hearty and filling. For dessert, we stopped by a strawberry stand and I had to try these white strawberries for the first time.
Tiny!
I don't know how we did it, but we finished at this delicious 24-hour ramen shop. This was the perfect end to the night.
This is everything I ate at Dotonbori in Osaka, Japan. We are queuing for 1 hour in Ichiran ramen, but it's totally worth it because it was the best ramen I ever ate in my entire life. Next, we went to Starbucks and tried their Sakura green tea latte. Turned out it tastes the same like green tea latte in Indonesia. Third, we tried strawberry skewer, but it was too sweet for me. But holy moly, you have to try this strawberry mochi, the best mochi I ever tasted. Fourth, we tried gyoza, but it was just okay for me. Next, we tried this takoyaki because they add crispiness in their takoyaki. This is very yummy and I highly recommend it. Last but not least, we tried this popular tang yuan cake. Cheese is generous and it was a nice dessert after dinner.
Rating everything I ate at Dotonbori, Osaka.
Here's everything I ate at Dotonbori Street in Osaka, Japan. The first thing I tried was Kobe beef, and the meat was very tender and juicy, but I'm not sure 8 pieces was worth the $37. You can definitely find it cheaper elsewhere, so I give it a 7.5 out of 10. Next up, I tried tanghulu, which are fruit skewers coated in hard sugar. It's one of my favorite snacks from my childhood, and I tried the one with strawberry and blueberry for about $4, and it was a little hard to eat as always, but so yummy. It's the perfect snack if you need something sweet. I saw some skewers and I had to try them. I got the chicken gizzard skewer for $3 and the imitation crab for $4. The chicken gizzard could have used a little bit more seasoning and the imitation crab was really good with the mayo, but they didn't give enough mayo. But the skewers were good and I'd definitely get them again. I found the popular 10 yen coin pancake, which was filled with cheese, and let me tell you, it lived up to the hype. It was so warm and cheesy. Look at this cheese pole. I would definitely stand in the rain again for this. It was about $4. I tried Kremia ice cream, which I am now addicted to. It was so smooth and creamy, and the cone is 10 times better than a waffle cone in my opinion. One cone is roughly $5. I also tried an egg tart from Lord Stowe's Bakery, and it was so crispy and flaky. It was less than $3, and I wish I got more than one. Since okonomiyaki is so popular here, I had to try it for the first time. I got one with pork, egg, and cheese since I'm allergic to shellfish, and it was definitely interesting. It was a little too sweet for my liking, but not too bad.
Must try in Dotonbori. $2 gyoza. This hot chili sauce is fire. Went back next day for round two.
If you're visiting Osaka, you need to go to Dotonbori. It's an amazing food scene with these cute signage. But let's get back to the food. So we're going to start off with the pork gyoza. I know you're probably thinking it's just gyoza. No, this is not frozen. This is homemade. It was just as good as it looked. Definitely snag this. Next, we got the takoyaki, which is an octopus ball. And they had this mayonnaise salt drizzle. Ugh. It was really, really good. The octopus was very, very hot though, so make sure you cool it down first. Now, we saw this mozzarella cheese coin. We waited 20 minutes for this, the longest we did, but look at the cheese pull. Worth it. Next, I don't know why Spider-Man is putting it back like that, but this Kobe beef, we had to snag it. It was the most expensive item, but my favorite item also of the night. Last, we got dessert, we got taiyaki. I had to get the red bean filling. I mean, look at this. Just watching that batter drizzle. Also, it was the perfect level of sweet for me. I would definitely go back. Check out all of these places when you're in Dotonbori.
Everything we ate in Dotonbori.